When we catch this Yeti, I'm set for life.
So, Dad, did you do it?
Well, let me just get my backpack off first.
Climb outside the door.
It's okay, honey. It's all right. It didn't hurt you, did it?
No, it ran out of your backpack. Now we know who ate your pie. But they must be large. Don't they leave giant footprints in the snow?
You don't think?
Actually found a Yeti?
That's right.
So they do exist. Thank goodness for that.
You find this place Uxbridge yet, Mr. Grizzly?
Yeah, I got it. It's some hick town in the middle of nowhere with two houses and a dog.
And a Yeti.
Yeah, my Yeti.
Don't do that. Stop. Behave yourself. Oh. Put the toothpaste down. I'm gonna have to clean up the whole bathroom.
What's frying pan?
Jeez, you're all good. Who's the lard butt?
My name's Arnie Blubber Schwarzenkopf.
Hi.
Oh, isn't he cute?
That's not a Yeti.
Can I come in?
You idiot!
We seem to be getting away, sir.
Gotcha! Where's the Yeti?
Give her a little more time, Wesley. Just a little more time.
We had that Yeti! You know we had that Yeti! We had that Yeti!
Bigfoot's coming, gonna get you. Bigfoot's coming, so you better watch out. Lock your doors and bolt your windows. Bigfoot's on the prowl. Bigfoot's on the prowl.